Hello everyone. Today I will make some address tag, and I wanted made video about this, how I will make tag, because to this time I don't have time to make some video, and today I will have time, so I will make address tag, and I will found this car stock, so I will use it like a base onto my tag. So just because here is some word and here was blank, I decided leave this blank part on to write some address, and just glue here, decorate this part. So I will cut, maybe I will make smaller the first what I need, and just cut here, put this corner here, cut here. So tag is ready. Now I will glue my, and I will use this paper like a decoration. So it says I will make what I wanted made, the first it's vintage photo, distress ink. Now I will glue my tag onto my base. And just cut just because this is little bit glossy paper, I will fix the border of this paper from some hot glue. Now you will saw it. So I will use hot glue because my ordinary PVA glue not want connect paper with glossy paper. Sometimes want, sometimes not. So I used hot glue. And just because I will use some elements, heavy elements on this tag, so I also used to connect it from hot glue. So now I will just little bit cut that paper. And again fold it. So what I wanted used to decorate this tag, I prepare this my card with enjoy, because this address tag I want connect with some something like a happy mail to my one of my friend on Poland. So I also use this flower maybe, and this strip of paper. Stay. Something like so. Or maybe not, maybe on this way. So, I mean on another way. Like so. I hope this my paper was connect with my another paper. And now I will just cut rest of my paper. And maybe again I will fix it with hot glue. Cannot. Okay, so I want used this my card, just enjoy, and this flowers. But maybe I will connect like so, that flower come onto card. So Once again, I will use hot glue, like so. And I will connect my card like so. Okay. And now I must connect this petal of flower little bit. So this is it. And I prepare some butterfly, but maybe I don't used this butterfly because I will have here butterfly. So what I will use, I also have this sparkle elements, so I will show what I want used here. Maybe I use this circle, this butterfly, this star, like so, and this circle, I will need silver circle, but I will use it just because here was flower. I will use it here. And one color. Or maybe not one color. So here. And here. And maybe I will little bit decorate back this just like symbolic decoration. Here, and maybe some another color. I will gold. Gold. Gold I have, so I used this. And I will cut this part, smaller part, because I won't use this part here. Just to make one line from sparkle. So I will think that, or maybe also just this hot glue. Just something like so. Star. Three. Star. Also. So this part also a little bit, okay, maybe this circle. Also. Okay. So this is my address tag ready, and a little bit clean from that my hot glue, and I will make some hole here. I don't need now this part, and what I want to use like so. This pink color, I'll put it here to somehow to my hole. I mean tag hole, but maybe I will make something like so. I will use this elastic. I will put it on my hole. Don't want. Okay, it's not necessary, it's fine, and I will just And here I will write address. Here I will write address and phone to my friends onto Poland. And I will use these strips to connect this tag onto my cellophane bag. What I will to give onto my friends on Poland. Więc Elu, jeżeli będziesz oglądać to wideo, musisz wiedzieć, że ta taga z twoim adresem i telefonem na początku października albo w końcu tego miesiąca, września, ma dotarć do ciebie. Także, także. Okay. This is my address tag. Address tag. I hope you will like it. I hope you will enjoy on this process. Thanks on to every comments, and to the next video. Bye.